who will be in this matchup. We already know that Jay Reigns, on the other hand, though, has a lot to go through tonight. Here in the Windy City of Chicago, he's been on a losing streak in tag team contests, not once, but twice. I think that three times after his last encounter with the Usos. Let's look at our ring announcer. That leads you on the following contest of the first ever Asylum match. Making his way to the ring from Las Vegas, Nevada. Weighing in at 235 pounds, the unpredictable Jay Reigns. Jay Reigns on his way to the ring, the newest member of Sanity. This is the first time ever we're having an Asylum match. As Jay Reigns is on his way to the ring, this is the first time we're having this Asylum match. This matchup was created by Sanity. The rules of this Asylum match are simple. It's like an actual steel cage match. Oh my god, there it is. It's hanging above Jay Reigns. The rules of this matchup are simple. Pinfalls and submissions count in the match. But however, the only way to win this match is either by pinfall or submission, or by escaping the cage. It's like an actual traditional steel cage match, but for Papa Shango, there is no escape. He's 330 pounds going into this fight. Look at the likes of this young man, Jay Reigns, who is a young cruiserweight, weighing in at 235 pounds. Right now, though, here comes Papa Shango, the Voodoo Master himself, and his opponent, from parts unknown, weighing in at 330 pounds, Papa Shango. Papa Shango, the Voodoo Master, on his way to the ring. Jay Reigns adds something to his contract when facing this man, that there will be no voodoo curses attached to Jay Reigns tonight. And luckily, though, we've been reminded from the floor that there are no voodoo curses at all. None of this would have happened on HWF. Last Thursday night on the HWF, Papa Shango got dominated at the hands of the one and only Chris Jericho, Big Show, and Rhino in that 3-on-1 handicap match. Like he was nothing. This is gonna be a dangerous match in this Asylum Rules match. This is an Asylum match.
Look out.
Oh my god, look at this. This Asylum match was created by Sanity themselves. Just by looking at this. My god. Well, folks, the rules of this matchup are simple. It's just like an actual steel cage match. But however, in the Asylum match, they can either by going through the door or both feet touch the floor, you win the match. But however, you can also climb through the wall, and if both feet touch the floor, you win this match. But pinfalls and submissions also count in this matchup as well. And there's the referee there, who's going to exert his authority tonight in this steel cage match. Or should I say, excuse me, this Asylum match. This ain't no actual steel cage. This is an Asylum match. One of the most dangerous matches that's being created tonight at the hands of this young man, Jay Reigns. He wanted it to be an Asylum match, and he's got it tonight. Here's the cover. There's a kick out by Papa Shango.
Wow.
And now Papa Shango. Uh-oh, look out, look out. Oh my god! Jay Reigns, St. Papa Shango, the 330-pound man, spine first into that steel. God. Oh my god! That steel looks a little bad, a little rusty. Like it's been deep dug under the ground. Right now, though, I just hope Papa Shango knows what he's getting himself into in this Asylum match, as Jay Reigns is giving it his all in this fight. Clothesline! Jay Reigns is petting a clothesline and Papa Shango is out. And look at Jay Reigns, looking to make the escape. Is he going to do it? Uh-oh, turn around, kid. Turn around.
Beautiful technique.
And Papa Shango, my God, slamming his leg. And Jay Reigns with a counter. Jay Reigns just realized climbing out's not enough. He's going to make sure that Papa Shango stays down. And a brain buster from Jay Reigns. And now Jay Reigns with an armbar locked in on Papa Shango. Papa Shango in center of the ring. No disqualifications in this Asylum match. also made by Jay Reigns here tonight.
This is surprising, Byron. Yeah, I'm not
And really Jay Reigns lets go of the hold. I don't think that was a good idea on this young man's part. Over there, Suguri, he missed. And Papa Shango over a backbreaker. Oh my God. Backbreaker on Jay Reigns. Jay Reigns back up. Running DDT from Papa Shango. And down goes Jay Reigns. Two HWF superstars going at it inside the asylum. Oh my God. Knee of the gut by Papa Shango. Now look at the Voodoo Master. What's he doing? I think the Voodoo Master is playing mind games with Jay Reigns here.
WWE Championship match.
What's he going to do now? I don't know what he's going to do here, but he got this crowd solid behind him, though. These fans don't even like Papa Shango. My God. And now Papa Shango sending Jay Reigns spine first into the steel. This is a dangerous match inside this asylum in an uppercut, which brings Jay Reigns back to the ring. Covered by Papa Shango. Is this it? No. Jay Reigns kicked out. But Jay Reigns back up. Going for a dropkick, but Papa Shango countered it. Papa Shango has got Jay Reigns wherever he wants him. Slams him face first.
Hold on, guys.
Great old folks. Coming up next after this match, we've been reminded.
Setting him up for something.
We will see the 86ers take on the Brothers Off for the Titles for Titles match. And Jay Reigns with his patented signature move.
Even Papa Shango.
But Papa Shango trying to get back on his feet. But Jay Reigns realizes he's had enough. What's he going to do? What's he going to do now?
He's looking a little wobbly.
Now Jay Reigns with Papa Shango. He's going to send him again into the... Oh, my God. Face first into the steel. Oh, my God. Now he's busted wide open here. And now Jay Reigns. Powerbomb pinning combination. This is it for Papa Shango right here. Two. And Jay Reigns wins the first ever Asylum match. Jay Reigns wins the Asylum match by his own creation. And it looks like Papa Shango became a victim to the Asylum tonight at the hands of Jay Reigns. This was an unbelievable match. Look at this. Jay Reigns with that big clothesline taking out Papa Shango. Then uppercut. Which made Jay Reigns go splam first into the steel.
Oh, I can't.
And look at this, look at this. God, that big move from Jay Reigns. Papa Shango hit head first. Then it was the powerbomb pinning combination that took out Papa Shango. Let's take our ring announcer for the introduction. Here's your winner, the unpredictable Jay Reigns. Jay Reigns victorious tonight has beaten Papa Shango at his own game tonight inside this asylum. And Jay Reigns victorious. But right now, folks, don't go away. Coming up next, TNWDCW United States Tag Team titles and the World Tag Team titles on the line. The Brothers Off defend their titles against the 86ers, who defend their titles. It's Titles for Titles. And that's coming up next.